So my name is Paul Paulino, and I work at Method Studios Vancouver, and I'm a texture painter. My story started back in Brazil, where I'm from. I always wanted to be a movie director, but then when I started working in the industry there, I realized that it wasn't for me. So that's when I came to Vancouver to study a think tank training center. That was a turning point for me. That's when I realized that texturing was my passion. I believe that being a texture artist, it's always about telling stories. When you're painting your textures and adding details to your assets, it's all about finding ways to tell a story with those small details. Mari has been really important in my career, mainly because Mari is a great tool for those who want to start in the industry and they want to become a professional texture painter. That was the first software that made me fell in love with texturing. Now in my experience at Method and the years that I've been working on with Mari, I can just tell that it just makes everything look easy. Even if you have like assets that are complicated, they're large, it doesn't matter if it's a huge creature, it's a huge robot. And we have all the tools that we need to make something look real and realistic. Working blockbusters, I can't even explain how excited I always am to be in those movies. When I was a kid, and I told my mom, one day you're gonna see me in the big screen. I didn't say how, but I said, one day you're gonna see me in the big screen. I actually went to the movie theater to see my name on the big screen for the first time. And my mom called me and she cried and all that. So it was kind of funny for me because I never thought I would become a texture painter. Yeah, I'm just really grateful for all the opportunities that I had. And I can only thank Foundry and everyone for helping me.